Oh shit, it's dark as shit. What's up guys, MemphisGrindTV here, man, coming in with another video. This video completely unplanned right now, so I forgot Saturday nights in Memphis. We used to go up to the 24-hour AutoZone and just chill. I'm kind of late, so hopefully I'll be able to get there before police get up there. And I'm in a Jaguar. I wish I could be driving Nipsey, but you know, shit happens. But I'll bring you guys back when I get there.
I don't know why, but these niggas out here shooting fireworks. That shit be. Packs out. I like that color red on there. Mustang gleam. How doing, all right? Police ain't came for yet?
Huh?
Police ain't came yet?
Not yet, man.
That's a 3-valve, you squished it out. I had a feeling. Oh. Appreciate it. Tonight? I mean, everything's out. Nice. See Big James Trans Am right here, man. I'm trying to get over there so I can get a closer view of it.
What up, fool?
Good night.
Yes.
What you bring out here?
I ain't got nothing going on. Everything all right?
Yeah.
No.
Big fella.
All right, y'all about to see what you
got. I brought the Jag out. Might see the Trans Am over there somewhere.
You ain't got it with that camera?
Yeah, I wasn't close enough, though. I got it at the last. I I get it in the last second. This your truck? I got one I'm building myself. I got a 95. What's do to drop it in the back like that? Looking good, man. Thank you. shit out here. I left the keys because I did. Post it. Oh, fuck, it's cold out here, y'all.
I got some footage. I ain't get in like I want to get. Man, hopefully when I get the OBS running, I come out here and do a little something. So. Oh, no the fuck you didn't. It's just a 2.0. Like a cobra right there. Yeah, buddy. But shit, I'm gonna head to the house. It's packed, do another lightning over there. Well, the truck in the way now. What is the old school like? Yeah, but man, I'm gonna come back next week. I'm gonna get here a little bit early so I get a better spot. Hopefully I had a truck decent running in. We're gonna do a little something. What is up, guys? End of the video, man. Unfortunately I didn't record as long as I wanted to record. And I realized after watching this video, I'm still kind of shy with the camera, man. I'm holding the camera down as I'm walking around. I'm not getting all the footage that I need to be getting. And I can seriously see that I need another camera also. So I'm working on all that. I'm going to get another camera. I'm going to start getting out this little shy box because I'm not shy at all. And yeah, thank you guys for sticking around. Make sure you hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, hit that bell to see when I upload another video. And if I would have planned this video out, I probably would have been okay with it. Somebody calling me right now. But yeah, it'll be in this video, y'all.